it's gone.
There you go. That ball was hit 400+ feet off of the new stadium training ground out there in left field for another moonshot by Colin Anderson.
The ball just actually stuck there in the construction site.